Setting System Format. Go to Mode Setting to change the system format settings of HS-2000L. The new setting will be displayed on the multi-viewer. Tip: use the Master User setting to reset to manufacturer default setting.